Yep. I have no clue what's actually gonna happen. Yeah, I have total zero clue. And that scene's actually funny. Kind of. Let me see. Ah, yeah. Feeling sleepy. Oh hey, Officer Poop gets grounded. That's one of the best series ever. That's one of the first episodes. He gets grounded for nothing. Yes. So what? Yes. Why? Left Officer Poop for 7? Why is liking for that? For because he may. Right? I kind of slacked him for a bit. Things kind of came back as mass anime. That's how he helps me to connect. Yeah. I didn't know that. What the hell? Okay. First, you should never ever do something like that. Oh dear. Why did you do that? Why? He needs to see! Little Bill, really? Oof, can't do that. He needs to see everyone's eyes. Oof. That's enough, boy. Oof. I don't even understand what he said. I can't believe. Oh, brother. I can't understand what he's actually saying. But okay. I don't want to watch the rest of this video. It's just as bad. It's just getting rotten in time. It's best to leave him alone. Maybe not. I'm gonna lower it because it's actually loud. Poor little Bill. Besides, I remember the show. And it was taken off the air. Next, we're gonna have to wake up Chronoplan. Oh god, who in the world does that? Who? No, yeah. Oh crap. No, don't watch it! Oof! Oh, my stomach. Oh. What the hell? Oh, oof. What the hell? He just made a grounded video of Russell Poop 247. Yeah, that's what it gets. You're grounded for making Extreme Punishment Day videos out of Little Bill, Caillou, Dora, and other fictional characters. Now go to your room now. Oh my god, you're hitting me. This is his imposter. By the way, he made a grounded video as his imposter of 247 UTTP. Actually, that was his imposter. Oh, come on! That's his imposter, not the real one. Don't be that confused with what I'm making a video out of. Yeah, I think I'm making it too. I know you're 8 years older than me, and yet you have a higher score than mine. Yet you have like a higher voice than mine, so yeah. True. True, because I know. Yeah, like why not? Let's change the time. Yeah, pretty much the grounded video of his imposter. What? Why are you confused? Wow, you're just idiotically fine. I thought. First off, I'm gonna at least play this game. Oh shoot! Ah, why? Ugh, no more of that. Bell tries to return. That's pretty. Obviously, where? Oh man! The classic game over! It never gets old. It's still played every time you lost a game. And yet, we have something else, something special for you. One of the things I hear is this.
Okay. Was? Sagen wir.
Oh, no repeat. Okay.
I can't bear it.
It's not fun anymore. Shush. Shush, possum. Shush. Why? Duh, don't worry, you get drive back to the gummy logic. Why can't you let me do something for Earth before this bullcrap? Okay. No. No. Shh. Oh, God. Well. Next, we gotta leave him alone. Oh boy! Nope, stinky.
Let's go.
No stinky. I refuse. This period.
Let's go.
Possum. I don't even know what your actual name is, but beside being that, it's always awesome, Possum.
Come on.
Not welcome here. Oh, look what I did to you!
Uh-oh.
Every cartoony characters be like that too.
This is your reaction.
You're doing that again? Actually, I don't actually like you.
Ugh.
Can you do me a huge favor first? Can you do me a huge favor first? I like chocolate ice cream on strawberry. And there! You're annoying me like a few seconds long. Now I'm doing something else. Now shut your damn mouth. What the hell? I'm turning this off. Ah-ha! I get it. Come on. Now shut the Thank God. We don't have to deal with a starry ass again. Hey, I'm pausing anything from the video until I feel like it. But now we don't have to, because 112 things are... I'll get your eyes back with Guami Logic. It'd be much more easy if I do that. It's just one video of Officer Poop 247. I just probably spice it. Yeah, I made videos of three. Two fictional characters. Yeesh! Finally, it worked! I need to shut that annoying trash panda up. Oh, he's not a trash panda? Oh, he's not a trash panda? He's a possum. Not like a raccoon or anything, or a panda. He just eats trash instead of, like, the bamboo from China. I don't think pandas can actually eat trash. They just like bamboo the most. Same goes for, like, red panda. Yeah, the victim turning red makes me that rat pad is gonna make me think of turning red all the time. Like I run away from seeing milk into a red panda. Like every time. It's just everywhere. I don't know. The face got too much for some reason. That's why I didn't bother to look at it as much. It's still cute, honestly. I think everyone liked the Mute movie. It came out like last Friday for it to be fine. Matter of fact, gonna get yourself here. I can't believe you done this! This is a fictional... Yeah, I thank God. It's so good. I'm happy to see that. Next! I'll get your eyes back, Bonnie Logic. See how that works.
Oh, come on! That's a high pressure effect.
You know why there's a bathroom right there, Big Bill? Should let me use the bathroom first instead of doing that, too. Nope. I've never seen a possum something like that. I might as well throw it away. Oh, makes me hate those hasty creatures. Them being nasty and always playing dead and smells really bad and terrible. They're a bit cute. Well, if you're wondering if I'm doing this again, I never want to play it again. Food now. What if I didn't give any to that one? That cat kind of looks heavily similar. No. I see pinkish lips.
I see pinkish lips on the cat, so it's not like the fancy one. No. I see pink lips. I see pink lips. Damn. It's adorable. Clown, whoever that is, probably Clown Bear. That's Teddy Tea Party. It looks like one of them look like a clown. No, I can hardly look. I mean, seriously, it looks like one. Ah, Molly. There's no E on a grading scale, something like that, or G. Oh, there's no such thing as those, unfortunately. Oh man, finally it turned to spring. All right, that's it. You're not gonna be part of it. Thank you. Stupid black cat. Go away. At least Salem from that one series I've watched, probably Sad Brothers, the Teenage Witch, isn't like that. I like that cat better. You don't have to deal with Stancy anymore, okay? I know it's hard, but now you have to be, like, annoying roommates of her. Unfortunately. Oh no. You okay? You can't actually get doubles from this? Oh no. Ouch. Goodbye. But you can actually get But you can actually get something like a starter pack, which costs money if you want boots and smudgy there. If you want to complete that one. But unfortunately it costs money, so you don't complain to me when it actually costs it. You're out of luck, dear me. Yeah, I told you, they didn't have to be in little house. Gosh! Oh, why is making it so complicated for big girls to tell me to go to the bathroom? But no, you're walking home. So no, that's the worst thing I've ever done. Oh, God! I dare not to see that scene again right now, unfortunately. Should I complete one of those in like unawesome hosts and something like that? Because this game's actually annoying, and because that game's actually bad. And I enjoy playing it. Even though it's bad, I still enjoy playing it. You're just impatient with Sonic. That's how you met Bugsy, right? That's how you met Bugsy the Bobcat. You have like team roommates with them. Like, I mean, frick buddies with them. You have frick buddies with them, so yeah, don't cry to me. Oh! Ow! Yes, I'll take it away. I'll put that possum in the tray here. This is so much fun. Yes! What's the point of that? I can make grounded videos out of users that I hate, but it's just entertainment purposes only. That's the thing anyway, so you just gotta have to do something else. Nobody's gonna enjoy it, now. Used to. Why? You can't show that thing. You can. No, you can. Oh. Now, at least it has been since the first scene, so I would rather have it that way. This. One thing about this is going to be easier. Well, this is simple, I think. Let it be that way. Let it be that way, I don't want to see that. I can't see. Oh my god. You can't see? But, I was only one, something like that. Blech. Why? Oh, Mario! I mean, let's try to do it. It's gonna work. And now that one is gonna work for you. You know what? I just had this. Wow. What happened? Good God. Oh, this again, right? Ow! I'm sorry, my bad. What? Yeah, why? What the hell? Yeah, it does happen. I don't like it.
I'm tired.
Next, I'm gonna save you from. I'm gonna save you. What should I do next? Nothing else. I can't take it anymore. Okay then, you're grounded. No. Well, we have to do this instead. Unfortunately. You got closer? You got closer to that thing than I do right now. It's cool, kid. I do it like that before as well. The whole thing in this garbage universe of this game is. No, it's no garbage bag. You can't smack here. I'll turn it back to normal. But the whole universe's video is gonna be even worse. Ah! Come on! Okay, let's skip it. Oh, his teeth is back! Finally, thank you, God. Why'd you have to deal with this? Look, seriously. Why? No, I believe not. Sure, that I never. No, it's hard. I think. Baby, oh, yeah. That's a little jam, okay? Yeah. Ooh, not to the bathroom types of people. Sure. I guess I'll let you know this way. Yeah. I got something more funny here. I did. Galaxy watch. Oh, well, it's like an electronic watch that has like a fitness watch and stuff like that, and some little games. And some kind of like watch. I think I remember that U8 watch like that, and it just keeps disconnecting. Whoa. That's a smart watch. You know, that's what you call it. A smart watch, a Bluetooth one. Yeah, I do remember. Ooh. I have some lots of crap to do. Oh dear. Whoa! Yeah, it worked! You do a sandwich at him. Oh no, it's Bowser. Mario! That's me and that too. That and why I should not have lost my head while she hurt and I get some nasty headaches. You need to be careful. Oh shoot! Mario! No! Oh crap. He's so mad. Mario! What did you do this whole time? Oh man, too many spaghetti. What could possibly go wrong? I ate a lot, now I'm full. I'm... No! because of this game. Nobody likes you. This is the best. This is the best game ever. Luigi Simulator. Be awesome. You wake up fresh. Be awesome. And more amazing stuff you do in that game. Mars is hard, but not. I used to play fan-made Mario games. I have no idea. Isn't that that UI looks like from one... I think it's from that one Mario fan game that I kind of played. Forgot what it's called for a bit. But we're trying to use All-Stars Attack in that. I think it's All-Stars Attack. Played everyone. I want to download it so bad, but yet Nintendo removed it. And I used to watch that gameplay the whole time. I wonder if that video is still up. I should give it a try. I used to play a lot of Mario fan games back then. Guys, just play one of them. No, stop. Ooh, I need it. Oh, screw you. Ah, this isn't screwed yet. We're going back. See? A checkpoint's gonna save you. Ah. What? Oh, you. Ah. Hey, what the heck? They disappear. Oh, your turn. One more time. Give it all you got. Take it to the top. Really. Oh god. Okay. Reference that you made was the Zelda is actually funny. Well, Mario, no! Let me see. Maybe if it's got more damage. Okay. I think. Yeah. Oh, they have a newer one. They can still. Oh, they have a newer one. Oh, I'm surprised. They're still alive with this. After all, Mikey Star 45 Vegas. And that was actually. Ooh, that was actually. Now they redesigned it. But the old one. This has been a few years too. Oh, it's been a while. No! Bro, I'm gonna use this to squish you. Ow, you see? What's that? Well, I remember. I haven't played for a very long time. You can probably play the new version, I think. No, is it an addition or attack? You'll figure it out. Actually, that's a tie. Yeah, I'm surprised you're still playing it, don't you see? Don't you go. Aren't you supposed to go to his older videos? That's what it used to be called? That's Edition, not Attack. You all love Mario fan games from the ones that Nintendo officially made, but those are exactly what's fun. Oh, idiot. You know it, guys. I told you gotta be careful with your head. Why? Luigi, no. 360 degrees, no scope.
Hey, are you Judy? Favorite color Judy. Green. Hey, welcome no, to the Fisher-Price Play Lab.
Judy, Rudy, one thing. That's how you digest food very quickly if you haven't finished your dinner the whole time. There's something in the vessel. Sounds like a driller or something like that. Yeah. Not spaghetti, you're overweight. Give it to Luigi! Yank me off my lawn. Whatever. Goodbye, music. You have to bounce how many times? Speakers are fast. Already. Sorry, springtime. Nice. I love spring. I told you I wanted to come back. I hate winter. Let's see what things are cold. Nobody's gonna know that. Wow. One of my best options ever. Yes! Run! He told the cats to run, he's the only cat! Just for views, but that one is popular. What is the secret mode I unlock? Give it all you got! Well, it's like xylophone. But the piano says sounds a lot more. It's a xylophone, because a piano sounds a lot more different than that. It did again. It's a xylophone. Game over, yeah! It's since I'm using the words, not video. That made me happy too. He's tackling that as soon as we die. Who's gonna win? A deer? That lame root. Yeah, dude! The sun! He threw it into the sun! Well, not really. Well. Maybe not. I think that sound effect is not built in with this game. time it is for you.
That's right.
Okay.
Oof. Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing today? That face. I have seen this before online. Why, watch it. I don't think you need to tell. You just do this palace like that. Okay, do a palace. I have a few things to do that again. And you do it. What the? What? This is so annoying. I'm using it.
Oh shoot! Eat it! Quickly!
What? I digest all spaghetti and now I'm actually full. Thank God.
I don't want any more food after this.
Nope!
Okay, stop. If that's what you said, yeah. Stomp around the poor daisies?
Yes!
You want me to see what I'm doing again?
Yes.
Stomping it? Flowers are a living thing. Ducky, ducky, rubber ducky. I'm 100% rubber duckies. Oh no. Thank God you actually got this time.
Why?
I thought you were gonna stop now.
Jam,
just do it like that. I got my Mario Kart! Daisy! Okay. Whoa. 1990 to 2000. That's a really long time, bro. Smart World is one of our best-selling games for the SNES something. There was no Pokemon for SNES because Pokemon didn't exist back then. 1996 exists. So it was in Game Boy Color first. Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow were like the first Pokemon games ever. And they enjoy playing it now too. It's like a handhold. Game Boy. Game Boy's like the worst. Oh gosh. Game Boy's like the most handheld console you can play. Yeah, it's like the deal, something like that. Whoa, Mamma Mia. Hey, what happened? What happened to your little. Boy!
You figured it out.
Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna play this game too. Did you run around me without noticing something like that? Take a crap, Mario! Ding! Oh wait. Yes, and there's one in the game. And I picked it up. I picked him up, and now next thing you know, he's there. He's in the game, except for other animals only mentioned, like as. What town is this? I know. Please tell me we're at township or not. If it's not township, I need to know what it's called. Oh no! Another temple crap. Greetings on the adventure where I'm. I'm an angry artist.
I'm an angry artist myself. I don't have to be angry for an artist. Oops. Bye. I knew just like nothing, okay? That little question mark, let's click on that. We already know what it does. It's just help button. Can you not notice that for each game? And there is no... Mario! Oh, my children! That's... Oh, God. You have no idea what you're doing. Nothing. Ugh, he's... Damn it. We're gonna have to try again.